These business trips aren't getting any easier. Maybe it's time I look for a new job, so I can spend a little less time away from home. Huh. Looks like Tony came by to fix some things around this place. Hey, Tony, you in here? Hey, hon, I just walked in the door. Where are you?
I must have just missed you. You'll have to tell me all about your trip over dinner. Speaking of which, I was on my way to go pick up some Chinese takeout. I hope that's okay.
Chinese sounds great. Put me down for some General Tso if it isn't too late. And, can I get some spicy mustard, please?
Alright, but I guess that means you're sleeping on the couch.
Okay, duck sauce is fine. No mustard gas for dessert, then. I love you too. Oh, hey, did Tony show up to fix the bedroom door? I just tried to open it and, it's locked.
He showed up just as we were leaving. He said he was going to replace the lock, so I assumed he's still around. Maybe he ran back to his office to grab something. Anyways, let me let you go. I just wanted to get your order so I can get back home before the storm hits.
Wait, before I let you go, do we have any painkillers around? My head's killing me.
They should be in the box.
Cool. Thanks, babe. I'll see you soon. I love you.
I love you too.
Empty. Hey, hon, what's up?
Honey, listen to me. There's been an accident and...
An accident? Are you both okay?
We're fine. We're pulling into the parking lot of the restaurant while the police were trying to subdue this man.
Nothing.
He was biting at them like some kind of animal. Oh my god, they shot him! He's still attacking
Honey,
them.
Listen to me. Just come home. Leave right now and come home. What the hell is happening out there?
Has once again come under fire after failing to release a statement on what caused the explosion at their facilities. It has been a week since Dr. Miranda Fay, who is heading up their research department, was found dead in her downtown apartment after accusations were made that Biotech and Fay had been able to circumvent the FDA.
Have issued a warning for the following counties, Oklahoma and Washington. At 3:20 p.m., reports from these counties have issued an outbreak of a highly contagious virus. Some reports claim the outbreak started in the Multnomah and Washington County hospitals. Symptoms of this virus include loss of coordination, confusion, and eventually certain death. Reports have also claimed that those infected have acted out in an extremely violent behavior. Citizens are advised to avoid anyone with these symptoms. At this time, these counties are under quarantine until further notice. As a safety precaution, nearby counties are advising citizens to stay in their homes until the situation is dealt with. Stay tuned for further details.
Honey, are you downstairs? Listen, I just had the news on and...
I can't make it back. They have the road blocked off. What the hell is going on?
What? You mean they blocked the entrance to the apartment?
Yes. They are redirecting everyone back to the main roads. Said something about a quarantine?
A quarantine? Hang on. I'm going to grab my gun from the bedroom and I will be right down. Wait. The bedroom door. It's still locked.
Oh! Before we left, Tony gave me the new key. I think I put it in one of the pockets of the bag on the couch.
I love you both so very much.
We love you too. Hurry!
Tony! Tony, it's me! I don't want to have to hurt you, but I will! Don't you recognize me? Stay away! You have got to be kidding me! Damn it. Locked. I gotta break this door down. But with what? This axe has to work on that door. Oh man, I don't have time for this. No way I have enough ammo for all of them. Slow and steady.
Mm-hmm.
no, no, no! I gotta get to that door!